Measy.
Yes!
I want to first start off by thanking everyone for coming to help celebrate this great day.
Yeah.
Patrick, Sarah, Jack, Deb, Mom, Dad, all your help and support during this wedding process, as well as raising these great people. It's a great day for John. Jack too. But also, it's a great day for both families.
Woohoo!
Because Jack's family gets a brewer now.
Woo!
And we get a doctor. I never thought it would ever be a Dr. Harrigan. Started dating forever ago.
Forever.
Because I've asked John this many times. John, how did you score that? The one answer that John gave me that made the most sense. He says opposites attract. Listen, Jack is a doctor. She saves lives every single day. I said, I sell beer, and now I brew beer. I ruin lives. Every single day. But no, honestly, I think you guys are just compatible. You guys make each other laugh. And more importantly, you make each other better people. I can honestly say that I've noticed you both have changed for the better since meeting each other.
Woo!
But anyway, as I have said often, and more recently, I cannot wait for you guys to bring me a little bum nephew.
Woo!
Knowing John, the beer nerd that you are, your kid's first word is probably going to be Yingling or Heffenwasen. Either way, you guys are going to be great parents, and I cannot wait. I look up to both of you, John, since Fred, and Jack, even though we're the same age, I'm still awed by your kindness and your strength and determination. This is where we start crying. Show me something here. Jackie.
Where are we going?
Yeah, curse. Jackie, usually people say, like, welcome to our family, but honestly, you've been our family forever, since day one, so I'm not going to say that. Cheers. This is great.
Thank you, Michael. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big